Hey there, YouTube. My name is Tyler, and I am Mr. Game and Beer, and welcome back to Let's Play Divinity Original Sin 2 with Harry Bonesman and Fane and Aethon and Red Prince. Okay, there's a couple things I want to do in this episode. First of all, let's get out of this place. I don't want to be here quite yet, I don't think.
It's almost familiar, like a long faded memory.
Yes. Yes. We are going to the square. And we are going to go into the arena and see if that's for us. The camp kitchen. I thought for sure we had already been down here. Okay, anyway.
When's it gonna be killing time?
Thola!
You come to fight. You come to prove yourself. You come to be worthy. There can only be one. And you have but one chance.
That sounds scary. Do you have anything? No, you don't. Okay, not right now.
Nice. Just nice. Hoping the next batch is better than nice.
Okay.
Who will be Sep? Next to fight?
The old man looks you up and down and smiles.
Will you fight?
I will.
I will watch with great interest.
Mia.
She sizes you up as you approach. Her eye is narrow.
Oh, how much is a penny bun? 75 for a penny bun?
You've yet to experience the joy and pain of true combat, I see.
Yeah, I'm good at fighting, but there's more than life to battle. More to life than battle.
Not much, I wager. Should you wish to ascend as the One, you must aspire to more than mediocrity.
The One?
Yet I see potential in you. You have a reason to fight. You could go far.
Tell me more about the One.
The spirit of the One is everywhere. It exists beyond us, yet will someday live in one of us.
Do you really think that I could become the One?
I believe you could, but it's not certain. That's a tale only you can tell.
Why are you encouraging me? Doesn't that just create more competition for you?
I fight not to be named the One, but to reveal the One.
Oh. I am a believer.
It is the wise choice. Now you may enter the arena with the blessings of the One.
Holy gee whiz, 50 turns. Thank you, my friend.
A deep grumble emerges from him, as if from an endless chasm. Your bones vibrate to the rhythm of his greeting.
The Vast One.
Well, get a load of you. You got swagger, I'll give you that. But I reckon I could squash you like a bug with just my left thumb.
That's a very sonorous voice you have.
First time I spoke, Mama ran through the streets crying, "Demon!" Poor thing, shook her to the core. Sounded like a living Elseborn, has its advantages though. I can make a man shit his pants just by saying boo.
Gee whiz. Tell me more about yourself and your mama.
Ain't much to tell. The old lady figured she might as well teach her spawn everything she knew. Thanks to her, I know which end of the sword to hold before I start swinging.
Yeah, but you've got two wands.
Didn't know about the source in me until it was too late. Rushed out of me like some kind of flaming wind. Was nothing left of her to bury but a handful of black ash.
He looks a little bit like, oh, Qui-Gon Jinn. What's his name? I don't know why I can't think of her right now. I'll come back to it. Tell me about this place.
It's a fighting arena. A temple of sorts, too. You step into it when it's your turn and take whacks or whatever comes barreling towards you. Glad I found it. Spent half my life ripping apart men and mages. Sometimes for pay and sometimes for fun. If I've got to be stuck in here, I might as well prove I'm the One.
Well, I know what the One, but yes, go ahead. You think you're the One?
The One is a living god. Might sound crazy to you, but it's just the way of it. You battle in the arenas. You get divine power if you come out on top.
Okay. What do the Magisters think of the arena?
Don't know about it. I didn't either till the one over there got me into it. These old ruins make a right fine battleground.
Do you really think that you're the one?
Yep. One thing the old woman taught me is to ignore anybody saying they're better than me. And let me tell you, Runt, by the looks of you, I ain't got no reason to stop believing her now.
Okay. Grumbles what sounds like a farewell.
All right, let's give her
you
a go.
You come to fight. You come to prove yourself. You come to be worthy. There can only be one, and you have but one chance.
What am I meant to prove here?
She scoffs.
To prove you are the one.
The one what?
Never mind. The one does not ask such a question.
Okay, I'll fight.
Good. Who aids you? Choose wisely. Whether you fail or succeed, you do not fight more than once.
My party. Ooh. Did I take the pawn? Sorry, it's been a few days. I did take the pawn. Undead ingenious pet pal. Okay. So who are we up against? Gideon, the tenacious one. Viril, the avid one. Ilsa, the cultured one. And Rex, the dog one. Okie doke. Maybe I should delay my turn. I think I should. I think I will delay. Yeah, come along, Rex. And let's see what we can get Fane up to up here. Oh, that sounds pretty good to me. Ooh. Yeah, the slow is important, I think. Tactical retreat. Blinded. No, just the one blind. Okie doke. You don't have, like, clear mind or anything, eh? No. First aid. Oh, cures blind. There we go. So let's encourage. Let's use first aid on yourself. And then I could throw another rock at this guy. But I think I am just going to... Oh, pin down is 3, right. Crap. That would have been good. Oh, I'll just take out his physical armor. Armor frost on Rex, eh? Ooh! A little taste of my own medicine. Okay. Do I not have battering ram yet? Oh, goodness. Goodness gracious. That's fine. That's all well and good. Oh, right. The old oil. Why don't you knock this guy down? There we go. It's one out of the fight. Encourage. Hokey doke. Something like that. And maybe a little... Something like that. That's alright, that's fine damage. Oh, it's my turn again. Now, I think I'm gonna delay my turn again. I want these guys to get closer. I want to be able to jump onto one of them and end him. Okay. Actually, maybe this is what I want to do. Yeah, that's probably it. And then maybe a little one of these bad boys.
Into the dark.
That's one down. Gideon's got lots of armor. So does Rex. But I think we want to get rid of Gideon first. Well, let's just hit them both. Now let's just shoot. Yeah. Ooh, that was... I should have seen that coming. I should hit both of them, I think. Yes.
Prepare.
That's just how much? 11 to 12? Yeah, why not? Let's do a little bit of extra damage to Rex. Still slow? I guess it's still the same turn, right? Yeah. Let's see. Let's do this. And then a little backstab? 13 to 14 plus 3 to 4 piercing. I think this will do more. Oh yeah. Oh, tons of damage. And it's my turn again. Let's end him. Yeah, I can't make that work. So let's just get out of the fire then. And I will reserve those action points. Okay, now. Alright, that's enough, Mr. Siren. Gee whiz. So I can kill Gideon for sure. What are my staffs? I got air and poison? Yeah. Just one whack of those staffs should do it. Target is too far. Too far. Why don't you do this? And then haste. And then just hit him. That'll do, pig, that'll do. I don't know what she's doing. Right. Yep, that'll do. End your turn. Why don't you just come over and execute her? Yep. That was easy. Well done, team. Well done. And I think I even played that pretty sloppily.
A very fine match.
Oh, let's talk about it.
You may yet be the one. You prove yourself again and again and again. A warrior traveling the path of the one should not be collared like a pet. I suggest you see the Tinkerer. You are capable of so much more.
See the Tinkerer? Maybe I can get her to remove my collar? Oh, crap. Oh, that's a really good wand. Geomancer 1 Retribution. I think I'm going to have to go for that wand. That's really good. Alright, well done, gang. This can go to Ifan. And this can go to Fane. And then Fane. Why don't you get rid of this? Oh, plus one intelligence. Oh well. Too bad. What should that do? Each day brings us one step. Oh, it's a staff! Oh, I'm such a fool! Oh, I've never been such a fool. Okay, well, we just got a fancy piece of vendor loot. Dang it. That's fine. That is just fine. Why don't we talk to Sepp?
Well done. Very well done. Tell me, what is your strategy in battle? You do not fight like others I have seen.
I plan each strike with great care, assessing my opponent's strengths and weaknesses.
The strategist. And yet you are not too circumspect to land the killing blow. A dangerous combination. I will keep my eye on you. The good one.
Alright. Mr. Faithful?
I see your potential has begun to shine through.
You were decent in the arena. But you'll have to do better than that to be named the one.
Okay.
Champion of Footjoy, spreading your name far and wide.
Hot dang. Okay. Well, we did it, kids. Well done. Children's gloves. Lovely. Let's do a quick little bit of looting, and then there's another thing that I want to go and do. I remembered a thing that I think that I missed and I never went back for. Going through the old stuff. Okay. There's one more vase. Every little bit helps, guys. Come on. First of all, I want to take a look at my... Okay, I'm a sneaky sneak thief. You're a... I guess a persuader I should move you into, bartering. Cool. Awesome. And I should probably lead with red here. Nothing else I want here. Okay. When another divine arises. Oh, I don't know how I miss these guys. What a haul! It's pretty interesting that the prisoners are just allowed to come and go through this gate as they please, and there's no magisters on the beach at all. Like, where's the security? Come on, guys. Ooh. Ooh. There is a way up to here. Okay. Thank you. Sure. Little skull worth a couple bucks. Shovel might be worth something. Not that I need it. Well, I need the something, just not the shovel. And I think up here... Fane, can you teleport us up here? You can. So there's another crate up there. So I could bring the chest down to me, but I think that going up there might be better. Ooh! I didn't mean to hurt your chest, I'm sorry. Two-handed sword, nobody uses that. Plus one aerotherge armor, that's pretty decent. Pretty dang decent. Let's see if somebody wants that. Oh, 6 and 9. It's better than mine, but I like the 5 HP, but I think the... Oh, what? Okie doke. Fane, can you send me back up there, please? I did a silly thing. I guess I will compare all that later on. Once I'm done up here. Water arrow, nice, nice. Foul trousers, all right. This is traversable. A useless jug. Mountaintop. This looks dangerous. The viper's tongue. A coin purse. Nothing. Disarm kit and a shirt. 2 gold. The viper's tongue. Okay, let's take a look here. That's a real good sword. Definitely Red Prince material. Anything else here? It's the 2 corpses and the sword. Wow. That's cool. This is a cool little touch. I'm really happy about this. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, a barrel! Nice. How do I get down? Nope. That is how. Okay. So, Mr. Red Prince, why don't you take a look at that? 6, 9. Yours is better. 5, 8. You can keep that. Yeah. Okay, that works out. Red Prince, why don't you compare your 2 swords there? So that's gonna be 9 to 11, that's 11 to 13. It's got the strength and then also 1 warfare, so it should add even more damage. So let's check. So 13 to 15 right now. So 17 to 20, so yeah, significant. What level are we, 3? How close are we to leveling? About a little over halfway. It's funny that I run this game in windowed mode, and I can't actually see the experience bar at the bottom without dragging my window up a little bit, but I can see the experience bar in OBS, so it's just easier to look at OBS to check how much experience I have. Okay. Next on the docket. Okay, let's go. Yeah, Let's go back into the fort and check out the that dungeon area that was underneath, I suppose. Oh, well, let's talk to the Tinkerer first here. See what happens there. Talk to me, Neb!
It's you. It's really you. You gave him hell, did ya?
I assume you're talking about my victory in the arena. I won real good.
She sits at full attention, utterly wrapped in your return.
It might just be you. The one. You might be him.
I am the reigning champion of Fort Joy, after all.
She clasps her blackened hands before her and seems, for a moment, on the verge of weeping.
Then you're our best hope. You may become the one.
Why do you seem so moved over a simple arena match?
You don't understand. The one is our only hope for getting out from under the Divine Order, for making sense of the world again. The one will become divine.
Ooh. But how? How does that make any sense? She likes me 39, that's okay.
You may be the one to save us all.
Hmm. Okay, well, what should I do now?
There's only one thing to do. I've got to set you free. Your collar. Let me take it off.
Well, I don't want the Magister's... I want the Magister's notice if I don't have a collar on.
They may do just that. You'll have to be careful. But even if you're caught, you stand a better chance of getting out of here than any of us. And with the collar off and your powers returned to you, you'll be unstoppable.
Maybe not yet.
Yeah, a smart point. But there's many a rumor that those inside the cells stand a better chance of escape than those of us out here. With the collar off, you'll be unstoppable. Don't you want that yoke off, yeah?
Okay, maybe later, Neb.
I'll
How's
be here,
that?
In case you change your mind. Believe you me, it's for the best.
Okay. So she likes me 39. Likes the Red Prince 57. It's a 20% discount. Holy crap. Yeah, okay. Is that persuasion? Is that just from persuasion? Oh, and bartering too. Right. That'd be it. Okay, well, let's give...
It's bolted on there tight, ain't it?
Well, does she have anything that we want? Neb, talk to me.
She looks at you with wet eyes and manages a wink before returning to her work.
You're a weirdo, Neb. No wands. No armor. Plus one scoundrel, eh? That could be nice. 396? How much for me? 347. Okie doke.
Looking a little tight around the neck. Well, I'll be here. In case you check.
Yeah, I gotcha. Alright, Red Prince. Red Prince. Red Prince. Red Prince. Yeah, can sell that garbage too. What else? Let's auto sort this business. There's so many body parts. Holy crap. Should I just sell these? Oh no, because at one point we can get a shape-shifty mask. I remember. I remember from the trailers and whatnot. Wizard pants, I don't want those. Malachite, we can get rid of that. And this staff, unfortunately, we can get rid of that. Yeah, to wares. Mark items. Do-do-do. Hold left shift and press left mouse on an item. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, that's nice and quick. How many bed rolls? Keep one. Yes, keep one. Rain skillbook, I might need that. Do do do. Let's take these. Rain's big. So these are 2 and 3. Does anybody not have 5 and 2? 2 and 3. 1 and 4. 4 and 1. Okay. That'll do. That'll do nicely. Neb!
Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and scraps of metal, the woman is
offer all wares.
A glove-like contraption fitted with 5 long metal skewers.
She I want this in return. Or should I be buying books instead of rings? Nothing. Goodbye. Okay. So let's compile all the gold onto one character, as is customary. You're fine, eh? Holding out on me, eh? Customary. Okay, so what we need. Trollman. Crust. Oh, there was another place in the cave that we haven't checked out. I do believe. Up in here. Yeah, let's check that out.
Demon, the exiled pig.
So I want
here,
battering ram.
Drowned yourself before crossing my
this kid.
Path.
Ah, yes. Battering ram. Just 142? That's a great price. Staff. Wand. Nothing too crazy here. Okay. Let's get battering ram. And let's match that offer. And accept. What would he say? Oh, I'd probably slap him. I don't want him to do that. Okay. No demon, I merely summon them, says the Red
Demons
Prince.
Lie. You say you are no demon. This is a lie. You are a demon.
Okay, well that's... Your logic is flawed, mister. What am I trying to do here? Red Prince, you want to learn this skill. And then you want to freaking use it, probably. But what to get rid of? Cripple is really good. I'll get rid of Bouncing Shield and add this. And that, we'll see if that's the right call or not. Okay, quick save. And let's see what we can do here. Get out of my way, Mr. Barricade. Let's flurry it. Jeez. All right. Okay, there's some poison. Y'all wanna just walk right through here? Poison's gonna get blocked. Stop it. Oh, that's annoying. Oh my goodness. There we go. know why that has to be so hard. Okay, what do we got? Lots of poison. A melted dwarf. Poison fish pie and beer. More children's gloves. Turn on a save. Shovel, penny bun, love it. Shovel, we can sell that for 1 gold somewhere. Some of you.
It could be an ambush.
It could be an ambush. It looks very poisony. Okay, why don't you take a look around? Some of you may take loot, or issue with my looting practices, but you know what? I loot what I want. I loot how I want. And I think that all those really small value items can be used to fairly easily win over a shopkeeper. And so picking them up is kind of worthwhile in my opinion. To get like an extra 14% discount with a new shopkeeper. Nifty staff. Wonder if you can climb up here and stay stealth. You can, yep. Interesting. Nothing. Wonder if there's a point in me being stealth. There is, yep. Sneaking failed. Charged amphibian. So what do I want to do here? Okay, venomous amphibian. And another one right behind there. Oh, just out of... Everyone is just out of reach. Crap. That's okay. I could get behind this guy and then backstab him. And I think that's what I'm gonna do. Oh yeah. Don't do it! Okay, so... this guy's clearly poisonous. You've got 1 poison wand, so be careful with that. I don't want to end up accidentally healing him or anything. What to do? Guess I'll do a clear mind and a haste on Fane. And I'll take away this guy's haste. Okay, I don't like these guys. Yeah, let's do one of these.
I'll yield to none.
And that, of course, is always 3 points. Let's encourage us.
I'm ready.
First aid yourself. Ow. Ow. How do you get up here? Okay, let's try this.
Prepare yourself.
Oh wow, that Totally missed this guy. That's really disappointing. Is that gonna stun me? No. And then let's do a flurry, and maybe I can finish him off. Oh my goodness, I missed the first one. Stop it. Let's see. This should kill him, I think. Yeah. There we go. And then why don't you just stand in the poison? Lovely. Oh, rude. Don't think that I want to do that. Well, actually, yeah, let's do it. And then why don't you get out of the poison? And end your turn. Rude. Go up here. You're gonna come up here. This is working out. It's almost over. You're gonna kill this guy? You can just do whatever, Fane. I don't even care what you guys do for the rest of this. Oh, that's some good damage coming out of him now. So does he get one fewer action point from being shocked? Let's check that out. Yeah, start AP and AP recovery. Okay. And then why don't you just stab him? Resurrection scroll, rip shirt, disarm kit. A pitchfork, sweet. I think I already looted everything, yeah? Yeah, it looks like it. Where's the other frog? There he is. What do you got? Long branch, little figurine, rip shirt. Sweet. Empty barrel. Alright, let's get out of here. Now we can go into the dungeons, I think. I need to make, like, a list of everything that's ongoing. I guess I could check my journal. Real quick. Okay. Arena of Fort Joy. Learned that there was an arena. Found the fighting arena. Fought in the arena. One of us became the champion of Fort Joy. Should speak with Tholo Thorny One to see what's next. We already did that. Guys. Can you... Is this gonna get rid of the poison? Yeah. Come on. Jeez. Bunch of idiots, I swear.
The frogs are gone. The children shall be safer. I see the good in you. I see all of you.
Thank you. Well, that's nice. Amaros, Hela. Let's move along, I suppose. Maybe sell a few more things. That goes to Ifan, Typhon. Hand-carved figurine of well-oiled Lapiteran wood. Yeah, that seems like vendor loot to me. Claw. Poison fish pie. Another shovel. Cloth. I feel like I'm gonna need these to make something sometime. Got the worst hoarder syndrome in video games ever. Okay. Sell. Alright, you wanna just give me some money for that, mister? There you go. Okay. And a barrel? How did I miss you? Interesting.
The cat's eyes are clouded and gray, but it stares at you with acute intensity.
What's going on?
Hmm. Interesting. Have I? Yeah, finding Emmy. There we go. Okay. Let's skedaddle. Does anybody have extra skill slots that aren't being used? No. Maybe that should be something that we focus on next, is getting more abilities. I think that would help. Not that we're really having much of an issue right now with anything, but divine,
avatar of the seven gods.
I press it.
You hear a strange sound, like rusted hinges creaking and air rushing through a tunnel. A hatch appears behind the shrine.
I go in the hatch. And here we are. And this is where the waypoint was. Okay. Alright. Not K. That's not what I want. I want I. Let's save. Zelik.
Look at you, all enthusiastic and everything.
Got nothing. Okay, let's get out of here. Vasina. Hello.
God! Help me!
Okay.
Help me!
Why are you so desperate to stay imprisoned here?
I tried to leave. I heard of a shelter in the Hollow Marshes, a place where sorcerers could go. The undead had their hands on me in 5 minutes. Shredding, tearing. I came limping back, and now.
Okay, well, no one's coming.
They'll come. Help me. I'm not trying to escape, I swear. Make him leave.
Okay. All right. Alright, Mr. Red Prince. There it is. He looks pretty relaxed, actually. He looks pretty awful. He looks awfully relaxed. That's what I'm trying to say here, I think.
The elf's skin is pale as a corpse's, but his face contorts with inscrutable emotion. Joy, horror, and rapture flash over him like the changing surface of a pond. His eyes lock onto yours.
It's you!
Yes, it is.
How beautiful a thing for me to see before...
He spasms suddenly.
They're eating holes in my mind. They're making tunnels. This is how she makes them. This is how she does it. But you...
A single tear rolls down his cheek.
Oh, sad.
I'm not the last. The bishop doesn't count. No, he doesn't count. I'm done for, but you...
Oh.
You... There's still hope.
There's a bunch of unscripted dialogue there. Who do you think I am?
He screws up his face, as though trying to see a small dot on a far horizon.
You? Why, you're everything.
Okay.
You need to go.
I'm the one, of course.
Dallas, after she took me, she did something. My head. I feel like someone's rummaged their fingers through my skull. Get out while you can.
Why don't you come with me?
Oh, love, I'm wrecked. Can't go. Couldn't move my feet. As likely to stab you in the neck as shake your hand.
That doesn't sound great.
He giggles coquettishly, then bellows like a bear.
Coquettishly.
Leave!
Okie doke. Nothing else in here.
I knew a man named Ollie, and he was all I had. Till Damien came one morning, put an arrow through his back.
Gee whiz. Okie doke. Okay, this seems like a prickly encounter.
How many of them did you let go?
Let me see. Oh, shit.
Sorcerer! What do you think you're doing, prowling around inside the fort?
Sorry, I took a wrong turn. I'll be going back to camp now.
Don't think so. You broke the rules by coming down here, Buck. Divine's rules.
Why does one of your own lie bloody on the floor?
Huh? Traitors get what comes to them. Same as sorcerers overstepping their bounds. You make a fine feed for my hounds, though.
I guess I really should have unchained all my party members before doing that. Okay, let's see if we can make this work. How did I get here? Oh, I must have run all the way around. Great. That is great. Let's get you back. And end your turn. Oh, don't do it. Oh, it's a dog. Why would you attack a fawn? I should have hasted first. Okay, you are going to move back here. Oh. So how many are there? Four? Plus a dog. Four and a dog. Dog ain't got no magic armor. Okie doke. This is 9 to 11, 15 to 18. So this could potentially knock that dog down. And it did it. Oh yeah. I'm a gad. I'm so sad that is just just a little bit too far away. Instead of encouraging, why don't you throw another one of these? And then throw one of these bad boys. Yeah, that seems pretty good. And why don't you focus on getting that dag? Yeah, let's do this. Ooh, yeah. I love that deeps. Where you going, bud? Don't do it. You're burning your own dog to death, you sicko. So let's do this on you. Let's make sure he goes down. Poor doggo. Didn't want that for you. You've got no sight of those guys. Almost that guy. Ah, whatever. Let's get encouraged. Encouraged. Go over here, see if you can shoot over his shoulder. You can. I don't know, why don't you grab elemental arrowheads there? Do some burning arrows next turn. Oh, that was a good ricochet. Holy.
I need aid.
Yeah, you do. Okay, well, why don't I fortify you? Got the Red Prince over here. End my turn. Okay, rude. Thanks for the rested, though. This was a smart move. Nope, I think it was a bad move, actually. Oh, he died. Yeah, why don't you do that? Magic armor. Okay, so one archer left and then one swordsman. I guess we're seeing the drawback of the crossbow here.
Glory is mine.
Oh, I can't get them both. I guess I'm not too worried. Fane's got this guy, no problem. I could level up right now. It'd be the cheesy thing to do. Whatever. Yeah, I guess just finish him off. Yeah, why not do a big hit for the last one?
Please. Please. Healing. I need healing.
Okay, I can help you, but I want information first.
Of course. Of course.
Do you know of a way out of here?
There's a boat that can take you into the dunes beyond. Two associates of mine run it. I can show you where. But they'll kill you on sight if you don't know the proper password. Heal me, and I'll gladly tell you.
Sure.
I feel it at work upon me already. Thank you, my friend.
Now tell me about the escape to the prison.
There is a waterway, a boat. Hand me a map. It isn't far. You'll meet some associates of mine. Tell them Madame Zur sent you, and they'll let you pass.
Okay. How many associates do you have? Are there many magisters working against the Divine Order?
Enough to matter. Not enough to stage a coup. The Voidwoken have people terrified. Not only for their lives, but for the very air they breathe, the sun that shines upon them. Dallas and Alexander offer a solution. People need solutions at a time like this, no matter the consequences. Some people, anyway.
Now, you don't look much like a Madame Zor.
No, I imagine not. She's the headmistress of an orphanage in the far north. She keeps sorcerer children safe from the Divine Order. I can think of no nobler soul in all the realm. With her help, we've saved countless children from Dallas and Alexander. And we aim to save many more.
Okie doke.
You've given me a second life. I won't soon squander it. Or forget what you've done.
All right.
Thank you, my friend. I will settle this debt.
When? When will you settle this debt? Okay, let's loot. Those are good. Thanks, Talon. Shiny red ball. Battery. I just bought this. Dang it. Okay, let's check this out. Thanks, Talon. Black ring. The Black Ring have long studied the toxins that fester in the desiccated bodies of the undead. Their charismatic necromancer, Zyke Detel, was the first to discover that by breaking off just one withered finger, a scheming villain can turn a potion of healing into one of poisson. A fish potion. Very interesting. Okay. Shiny red ball. Squeak, squeak, it smells faintly of stale dog's breath. Okie doke. Get some gold. A prison key. I already looted you. What about you? Fire arrow, sweet. Okie doke. That goes to be fun. What are your boots like? 4 and 1. I guess you should probably use these. Not that anybody ever attacks you. Yeah, why don't you do that? I will do another finesse. And another finesse. 2 and scoundrel. Leadership. I kind of want to take one in necromancer. Heal for 10% of damage dealt. I'm gonna do that. You will take another in leadership? Yeah. Yeah, why not? Intelligence, and let's go for one more in memory. Oh, dang, I don't know. How about some hydrosophy? And we'll get you some hydrosophy skills. This guy, you're gonna take one in memory and another in finesse. You're going to take one. So that's high ground bonus. We don't always have that, so let's give him one in ranged. Yeah, okay. Polymorph seems pretty good. Okay. Alright, let's finish looting up here. 29 Semten. Our military capabilities are improving. Silent monks prove effective foot soldiers, obedient to the end. They are sometimes prone to bouts of listlessness and melancholia, curable by a shot of source. Keep them hungry, keep them stable. And that's it, just one page. I can sell that, why not? A couple of buckets. I think I'm beyond buckets now. Can they sell for one? Probably. Poison flask, leather pants. So what are these? 3 and 5. 2 and 8. 8 and 2. 2 and 3. What were mine? 8 and 2. There you go. Yeah, I was hoping to, after teleporting in here, sneak up behind and get a nice vantage point, but that didn't seem to work out very well. A skeleton. Oh, a simple pendant. +1 wits, 11 magic armor, 10% poison resistance. Unfortunately, I can't wear that because we've got a freaking source collar on, but we'll work that out. Let's... One more skeleton. Nothing. Okay. Let's get out of here. Okay. Well, that was a pretty good fight. That wasn't too bad at all, really. Let's throw down a quick save. And you know what? I think I'm going to call this episode here. I think this has gone on for a good amount of time. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Divinity Original Sin 2. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Cheers.